this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cooling, all shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel-Air."
Hi, welcome to See High TV today. My name is Frank.
And I'm Dougie.
Well, today we have a segment on Japanese foreign exchange students. Let's check it out.
Ourselves and tried to speak a little Japanese, and they tried to speak a little English to us. So we really got to know them a lot better than if they had just stayed for the day.
I really didn't think I was going to be able to relate with them because they're from the opposite side of the world, but they're like basically just regular teenagers that just spoke a different language. Well, the first day, like, it was really fun, like, meeting her and everything, and then she was really like cheerful.
My partner especially wanted me to speak English a lot. No, she couldn't understand anything I was trying to say.
So like we showed them like our sports facilities and stuff, and then I think it was Angel's partner. He was like super, super amazed by cheerleaders. Like we brought him over to see. He was like, whoa! Really interesting students. They were all extremely nice. They were like extremely wonderful and just fun to be around. Casey was like a super pimp, and he like, bought my exchange student chocolate.
Well, on the last day, when they left, you know, it was very sad because, you know, we had, because on the last day, actually, we went to Town Center, and then we hung out, we bonded a little more, and then it was pretty depressing.
How did you feel when they left?
Oh, I don't know, it was just, you know, nothing really.
Alright guys, that's all we have for See High today. My name is Dougie.
And my name is Frank.
Peace!
I whistled for a cab, and when it came near, the license plate said fresh and it had dice in the mirror. If anything, I can say that this cab was rare, but I thought, man, forget it. Yo, home's the Bel-Air! I pulled up to the house about 7 or 8, and I yelled to the cabbie, "Yo, home, smell you later." Looked at my kingdom, I was finally there to sit on my throne as the Prince of Bel-Air.